at Ahmedabad University, we have adopted project-based learning, where we go about defining the context in which learning is going to take place, where the project becomes the course itself, and the theory gets built as and when it is needed in the curriculum.
In the project-based learning method, the professor delivers basic concepts about the domain, and then we explore the domain by ourselves, and we also think about innovative project ideas that we can implement. This method prepares us for the outside world by helping us doing things.
So when these youngsters, they come after standard 12th of education, they are already tired, they are fed up with, you know, conventional way of learning. So they want to do something very exciting. We take them to labs straight away. We give them interesting problem to start with. We give them any kind of exercise, whether they can, you know, make anything rolling on the floor, to any small robot which can move on its own, to any kind of real world exercise which requires kind of automation.
My favorite subject is identity and behavior, and we learned about leadership, motivation, and how different people react, and the qualities of a leader. Then we were given a project and we went out, we talked with the people, and then everything was coming back. Yes, we learned this, this is how they are reacting, this is the theory which we are using. So it was a great experience, and also learning becomes easy.
This pedagogy drives a completely different kind of engagement in the student. Usually it is learn, 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 and then do. A project is usually, it is one evaluation component. But these are the courses that are designed around the project. So here is a project, and then while I am driving that project, I will be delivering various theoretical concepts as a faculty member as we go and as and when they are needed.